to help your friend, you get detained. Can't get him irritated. This guy here might get irritated with this.
I just want to be able to walk in.
Art Acevedo, your boss said that we can film. Did you not get the memo?
There's
tape over there. We're outside the tape. We're not even interfering. You guys are coming interfering with us filming.
Will you let me talk?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You have every right to film. I have no problem with that. The thing is, we have emergency vehicles coming back and forth, and you standing in the street is a hazard.
What about these cars moving in the middle of the street?
Exactly.
Okay.
That's why we need you guys off.
Well, right now, while there's seven police officers detaining this poor lady, there's crimes being committed with victims.
Right.
Now she's a victim.
Not a victim. Right now she's being taken care of by EMS.
Well, I filmed her being a victim.
She's not going to jail. She's going to EMS. She's been prosecuted.
Okay. Do you follow the drugs?
No.
It's an honest question. You got, I mean...
Well, whatever. It all goes on YouTube tonight.
Okay, great. Excuse me, sir.
Yeah. Sir! What is your badge number and name, please?
Can I get his badge number?
My name is U4CATHORE. My badge number is 6167.
Good. I'm Julian Reyes. The police shot my dog in cold blood and then lied about it. I'm suing the city of Austin and the chief of police and all the officers involved.
That's fine.
You can speak to my attorney. I'm in the clear. Delayed, there is nobody going on. There's no secure area right now. She's secure. What's your badge number, ma'am? You're about to go on YouTube. You guys are all in the report. You need to leave peaceful people alone. Get a real job.